to see you face to face. Until such time, however, this old means of keeping touch shall have to do. So you take care now, hmm?
Punchy. So it's really fast. You can stun lock enemies, but no real range. Let's try this. Going in.
Let's see. The charms of goddess Aphrodite are upon you unmistakably. Although it shall be curious to see if her command over one's sense of love shall have any effect beneath the earth.
Of chaos has been lifted. Uh-oh.
You help him out again, you'll get 1,000 lashes next we meet. And when I return, this little rock of yours had better be up there rather than here, or else you'll get 1,000 more.
Sounds good. Sounds good, madam. That's more than equitable, really. I'll hold you to that. be seeing you around. Well, well.
Hello, she's gone. You still in one piece, Sisyphus? Not hurt or anything?
Oh, I'm just fine, thanks, Prince. That Fury sister, she is quite a lass, I have to say, and very, very strong. Bet she could push old Baldy here better than I. I got you covered.
All right.
So long, Highness.
I thought crystals were supposed to be pretty.
Somewhere, man. I understand you made it up to Asphodel before. Now that is progress. Keep it up. You keep on going, yeah?
Let's see here. Oh, I'm rich. Charon's shop. Here's the fee. Here again. There we go. Thank you.
Hermes, please accept this gift as a small token of my appreciation. Thank you for always keeping me on my toes.
Oh, mighty keen if you two leave a tip there, boss. And I have a tip for you. Don't be slow. Maybe this will help with that.
Lord Hermes, I'm in your debt.
That's quite a nice bone hourglass you've got there, boss. So you're in good with my professional associate as well. A real gentleman.
The prophecy has been foretold. Now this
that you're holding, Zagreus. Please tell me that you didn't steal the most dangerous, unstable artifacts still shut within your father's vault.
Could be either a lot of fun or terrible. We'll see.
It wasn't I who stole them, if that's any reassurance to you, Meg.
You are a hopeless fool. You cannot possibly know what you're doing with those things. You put them back exactly where you found them.
Too bad. Too bad. Yeah, we'll cut it here. See you next time.